Hello everybody, how do you do? Welcome back to another video, where in this video I'm going to show you easy shaker pump to stall, and it looks just like this. There you go. Many of you've seen this move of many bartenders doing this behind the bar, and the move just look like this: bounce and then behind the back. All right, so the first thing what you need to learn is try to find the balance in here, try to find this kind of a stall in here, and if you know exactly where it is, then try to first go backwards, like you're pushing it to the half spin. Okay, so you just pushing it this way and you let it to do a half spin, and you're catching it with this hand, just like that. Okay, second of all is you learn how to do that stall from this position. So you're just holding a thing just like that, in the same way like you're learning your hand stall in here, the same way you try to push it in here. Okay, and as soon you master this, it comes to the bump. The bump is basically movement of this kind of way that you pushing your arm just forward. So as soon you land that move, you're just pushing it forward, and you do little kind of, you try to bounce it, okay? So you just push it up a little bit, in the same way you're moving hand forward, and it gives you just this, okay? So you can practice this movement, and you will see where your tin will land. If you're pushing enough and you give a more power, then you will see how many spins your shaker does, okay? And second step will be try to stall it first on your hand, all right? So let's give it a try. There you go. This looks cool. I will say that's the first version, okay? There you go, we got it, okay? So the second option after you master this, you will try to bounce and find a way to stall it. This will take you time because the tin is always kind of unpredictable with the weight and the power how you push it. So not many times it works, but when you master it, this move is perfect way when you want to just do the simple pour. So you do pour and then you do that, okay? So let's try it with the pour, okay? So we got it, find the balance. Now we pour, 1, 2, 3, 4, there you go. Pour it back, and now we do just kind of into this way, we're pushing it for basically a half spin, so we're not gonna spill it, and it looks like this. There you go, and you're ready to go behind the back, double spin, and you have your beautiful pour done. All right, there is also a way that you can update this move. You can do more bounces, as many you want. Let's give it a try. 1, 2, there you go, it doesn't work. 1, 2, you see, first one goes good, second one I don't put that much power into that bump, so it didn't went well. So let's try again. There you go, I need to, there we go, you see. So you add one extra bump and it works perfectly. Another way, then you can try to stall it on your elbow, which is also cool. One more time. You're doing the same kind of thing, but instead of stalling it here, you put your elbow there. One more time. There we go. And this move, when you master it, not like me, but it looks really cool when you're working behind the bar. One more time. Really cool move to start the routine. And then you can go for pour or use it for a pour. All right? Thank you very much for watching. If you like it, thumbs up. If you have any suggestions or any feedback, comments down below, and subscribe because we are here every week, so don't miss any videos. Till then, be safe and keep practicing. See you later.